and called it art, where drug addiction is legal and we have celebrities to advertise it, where gossiping is a national entertainment, where societies rely on gambling to get their state revenues, and where citizens are convinced that character is not an issue in leadership. Can you stand for the moment? Tanong po, ano ang pinaka-deadly na virus sa Africa? Hello? Ebola. Sa Pilipinas po, ano ang pinaka-deadly na virus? Ebulusa. This is the context of the apparitions of Mary in Fatima, in a world that was growing crazy, a moment in history which gave us so many modern martyrs, the rise of communism and the two world wars. And in those difficult historical moments, more martyrs came up. In our case of Salesians, so many saints and blessings, young ones among them, from China, from Hungary, from Spain, from Poland. Brothers and sisters, Pope Francis acknowledges that our present, we are living in a moment of human history that requires the greatest witness for the Christian. And that is the witness of martyrdom. Because Pope Francis said today, we are living in a moment in history when there is only one thing necessary to follow Jesus, and that is to follow Him without conditions. Are you ready?